chapter on what has been related about it is not lawful to intimidate a Muslim. Abdullah bin As-Sa'ib bin Yazid narrated from his father, from his grandfather, who said, "The Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said, let one of you not take his brother's staff, neither in play nor seriousness. Whoever took his brother's staff, then let him return it to him." This hadith is graded sahih, or authentic. Footnote: his brother's belongings, as in the report in Abu Dawood. He only cited the staff as an example because it is of the trivial things not considered so important by its owner, so that it is known that greater care must be taken concerning what is of importance to its owner. Tuhfat al-Ahwadi. Comments: not to speak of taking hold of more valuable or substantial things of others for purposes of terrorizing them. Islam does not even allow a Muslim to take in his hand the wooden staff of his brother. Muhammad bin Yusuf narrated that As-Sa'ib bin Yazid said, "Yazid performed Hajj in the farewell pilgrimage with the Prophet, peace be upon him, when I was 7 years old." So Ali bin al-Madini narrated from Yahya bin Sa'id al-Qattan, Muhammad bin Yusuf was a very reliable narrator of hadith, and As-Sa'ib bin Yazid was his grandfather. And Muhammad bin Yusuf would say, "As-Sa'ib bin Yazid narrated to me, and he is my grandfather from my mother's side." This hadith is graded sahih, or authentic.